play one more cooking game. This is so sweet and it's new for me. I think it will be new for you. Here's our first customer. They want corn. Let's get to it. How? Need to get the corn, put it to boil. And we're ready. Now give it to the customer. And I have to pick up my money. This type of playing, but I'll manage to do it. Click the customer's order to view the recipe for a new dish. And here we'll see how to cook it. You can check the dish recipe on the top panel. Now let me make it. Wonderful job. Now continue on without my help. Good luck. Thank you, lady. I will manage to do that. And this little cooking lady is so sweet, this child. Wow, amazing. Chef's book. We received two things. Oh, the new customer want a sandwich. Let's make it. Oh, we have to pick bread and salami and put it onto the... Yes, I got it. We'll make it. Let me prepare one more sandwich. I was sure this lady will come back and want a sandwich because it's so yummy. Oh, corn for you. Okay. And this is the first game that doesn't start with burgers, making burgers and hot dogs. I am amazed. Level 2 pen. I can buy. Yes, I will buy. Our customer wants a new dish, fried salmon. Let me take. To make it, we'll need sausage. Sausage for the salmon? Sausage? Sorry, I mixed things up there. We don't need that now, so throw it out. You wanted to show me the recycle bin? Just someone on the pen. And again the girl with the sandwich? I was sure. And where did go my pot? Something's happened. Okay. Level complete. Oh, now I have a microwave. What will do? As soon as you serve the musician, he will play this maraca and the other clients' hearts will fill up. Oh, okay. Now I have to get the musician loves cheese sandwiches. Let's make some. And where is the cheese? Lady, get out! You're on my way to make the cheese sandwich. And the salmon. Oh, I forgot the microwave. Again, I have the pot. This level starts One after another, they never stop. Cutting board. Yes, now I have cutting board. And we'll make popcorns. The recipe is more difficult, but I'm sure you will manage. And what's this? We have to cut corn and then... Okay. And then put it on the microwave.
Wow, amazing!
Oh, and we have babies here. And what about two at once? You ready? And next is the deep fryer. Okay. Wow, this recipe is... Now let's learn how to make French fries. First, check the recipe. Yes, I will check it out. We have to cut the potatoes and put them in the fryer. Wow, cool guy. To speed up your cooking, use instant dish tried. Okay, but I will have only one. And this is instant dish. Yes, it's nice. But we are ready. Press play to enter the level 9. Just now I can see where I am. We must prepare a burger. Here is the recipe. What? First task complete. Time to claim your well-reserved reward. One key. Only the best chefs can handle this task. Can you? Of course. And we are at level 10. How to go up there? Wow, I did all these levels. No, why, lady? Come on, here at level 10. Here's another helpful gift, quick dish. With this, you can cook all of your dishes much faster. But I don't want now. Okay, I will try this dish. Food processor. Now we have food processor. Serve all the customers and I will let you use my kitchen in the next level. Oh, I will serve them. Don't you worry for me. Just an apple? Okay. Why, lady? Make a wish, something bigger than an apple. Oh, a new recipe. Eggs and tomato into the processor. Eggs and tomato in the processor and then in the pan. Okay. Wow, so nice looking eggs. Look at this meal. Reward. Now you have everything you need to become the best chef. And you have my kitchen all to yourself. Wow, this kitchen is amazing. And have everything I need. Wow, this an apple? Oh no, corn. What was with the popcorn? Two microwaves? It's great. And we have three more keys. Wow. Reward! 10 bucks? Okay. This has to be the special money. Wow. But I think for now it's okay. We cooked so many beautiful dishes. We will go next time to level 12, 13 and above, and we'll see what will happen here. But enough playing, this game is so sweet and it's called Cafe Cooking Tale.
And for me, for now, it's all home. Thanks for watching, bye!